Today I will be sharing alternatives to PowerISO. This video has been made for those who don't want to use pirated softwares. PowerISO is doubtlessly one of the most used Windows programs. This useful piece of software can be used to burn CD/DVD discs, create bootable ISO images and USB, mount ISO image files to virtual drives, copy CD/DVD Blu-ray disc, compress, extract ISO images and for other purposes. As well as, it is widely used for installing software and games via ISO image files. PowerISO is offered in free and premium versions. All the features of PowerISO can be used in the free version, except one feature. The free trial version of PowerISO does not let its users create and edit an ISO image file greater than 300 megabytes. The users of the free version have to buy the premium version to lift this restriction. This only limitation leaves the users of its free version no option but to search for free alternatives to PowerISO. There is a huge list of PowerISO alternatives, but all of these available alternatives are paid softwares offering free trial with same 300 megabytes restriction. During my research, I installed and used more than 20 softwares like PowerISO, but I would like to add only two programs like PowerISO. Although these alternatives are not as feature-rich as PowerISO is, but I am sure these programs will meet your requirements. I have added two free-to-use programs to this list of alternatives to PowerISO. The first software will help you create a new ISO image file, while second software can be used to edit ISO image files. For other features, you can use the free version of PowerISO. AnyBurn is a tiny and free-to-use piece of software to burn data to CDs and DVDs, create images, verify data integrity, and other purposes. This freeware and easy-to-use alternative to PowerISO supports a wide range of image file types, such as BIN, Q, DVD, IMG, ISO, MDS, NRG, and others. With the help of AnyBurn, you can create an ISO image file from a disk and file or folder for free. It can't extract and edit image files. AnyBurn is available for the users of all Windows versions. AnyBurn is another very famous and most used software, which can be used as a PowerISO alternative. AnyBurn is a professional yet free-to-use application, which comes with audio, video and ISO file ripping and burning functions. This useful piece of software lets you create and edit image files for free. This freeware alternative offers nearly all popular features of PowerISO. You can convert image files between BIN, CUE, and standard image file formats. You can browse and extract image files. You can create a bootable USB for Windows installation. AnyBurn is designed for the users of Windows XP, Vista, 7, 8 and Windows 10. It can also be used on Linux via Wine. I hope you like my workaround to create and edit ISO images, and this video has been informative to you. Please do share in the comment section if you know about any other free-to-use software for ISO image creation and editing. Please let us know if you run into any problems by using the comment section. Team Software Geek will try to help you solve your problem. Please visit softfinds.com for more info and the download links. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Software Geek and help us make more helpful and informative videos.